Hello, I am going to teach you how to do customs eyes. I'm not going to tell you why, because I've already failed doing that many times before because of my appearance. My dad's watching soccer in the background, so if you hear him yelling, just it's him. Alright, I'm going to teach you how to do these eyes. Now I messed up this customs eye, so let's do this. So the main paint colors you'll need are black and white, and the color of the eye, the eye color of your choice. Now I'm going with a ocean color, ocean breeze, and aqua. Now, aqua is a darker shade of ocean breeze, so that's why I'm using it. Now first you're gonna start off with the white. Now I'm going to start off by doing this, taking the lid off, and then I'm getting my paintbrush a little wet, and then dipping it in. And then fill in the eye, of course. I like to outline the eye first and then fill it in. But whatever you decide to do. Something went wrong, because always something goes wrong when I try and film it good. Okay, now I need to do this again. Fill in the eye, right, and then I wash the brush, and then I get started right on the second color. I know that they'll mash up, but for me, I think it's better to just get started. So, I'm going to grab a little bit of black. A little bit of black paint, and then go on the top area right here. Let me take off the top of this one. There, so I have her looking to the side. Then you wash your brush again. Then basically, for more detailed tutorial, I'll link someone's channel name, and I'll put someone's channel names, who's like, I personally think is an expert at doing painting LPS customs. So this is my second LPS custom, so don't blame me. And then I am going in and opening up the aqua and the ocean breeze, which is kind of the teal color, And then the aqua is kind of a dark teal color. I'm gonna start. And then you just go under the black a little bit of space so you don't. So it's like this. Go under it. And then I wash my brush. I dare you to count down how many times I said, and then I'll wash my brush. And then at the end, kind of finish off with your darker version. And do kind of streaks. I know you can't really see it, but it's there. The darker aqua. It's there. And then once it's all dry, you do a star finish, which I'll show how you do that. Now, I do it with white, of course. I call it a star finish because it's like a star. Let me put the lids back on the paint colors. Since this is not dry, I'm going to do it on a piece of paper. Let me grab it. So I'm going to do it right about here. Grab my paintbrush and go like this, do a dot, and then a star. Okay. But let's pretend this is the eye, and then dot right here, and then star up here. Like that. And that will be in the black area. So that's how I do my eyes. My LPS Customs. Like that. I actually might finish off this. But goodbye!